Yesterday we have solved 10 problems. Today we are discussing what topic, Ma? Logical reasoning. Logical. Reasoning. In this, we are discussing counting of figures. Counting of figures. Counting of figures. And what is the subtopic? Triangles. So we are doing the 11th problem. Okay, ma? Problem number 11. We have to answer this question. Okay, this figure. One. Two. Three and four. One. Two, three and four. So find number of triangles in the given figure. Please do it, ma. Question. Able to answer it? You have to remember one thing. Here, what is the basic figure? If I divide this into two, so see here, this figure and this figure, when you join, are you getting any common triangles? When you are joining two triangles, are you getting any common triangles? You are not getting. So, how to solve this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many triangles here? 1 plus, 2 plus, 3 plus, 4. Total here, total number of triangles. Total number of triangles. 1 plus, 2 plus, 3 plus, 4. Then, Nandi, 3, 7, 10. Ikkada kuda. Total number of triangles. Ikkada kuda. 1 plus, 2 plus, 3 plus. How much ma? 10. This answer. Please note down. So, what is the total number of triangles ma in this figure? 10 plus 10.
20.
20 triangles are there. 20. Total number of triangles. This and this you need to add. Okay, guys?
Yes, sir.
So, how many, ma? How many number of triangles are there in this? Similar to the last question. Just like the last question. 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, 1, 2, 3, 4. So total number of triangles is equal to 1 + 2 + 3 + 4 into how many are there? ABC is one triangle. Triangle ABC plus triangle BCD. Two triangles ki draw into 2. How much one? 10 into 2. How much?
20.
But check whether are you getting any common triangle when you join these two triangles? Two triangles.
No, sir.
Common triangle you are getting like this.
No, sir.
Here, if you add this with the and this one, are you getting any common triangle like this? No. So that means these two are two different triangles. Even though when joined, we are not getting any common triangle. So they are, therefore, the answer is 20. D is known.
20.
So copy this 13th question, ma. We are doing the 13th question. So the 13th question is like this. ABC is one triangle and BCD is another triangle. When joined them, total number of triangles you need to find this in this figure. We need to find total number of triangles in this figure. So let me solve it. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. This total ABC triangle is divided into again 3, 4 sub-triangles. Similarly, BCD triangle is also divided into sub-triangles like 1, 2, 3. Now let me find the total number of triangles equal to 1 + 2 + 3. From this triangle ABCD plus from the triangle ABC also, I am finding 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus. So how many triangles, ma? Here 6, here 10. How much? 16. So from this triangle, we have 6 triangles. From this triangle, we have 10 triangles. All together, we got 16 triangles. Please copy it. Guys, please copy this 14th question. Very, very important question. Put a star mark here. You have to find total number of triangles in the given figure. Okay, guys. Shall I solve it? Here, how to solve this problem? Let me solve it. Here, in triangle AGE, student, 1, 2, 3. How many triangles are there? 1 plus 2 plus 3. So, total 6. Similarly, in triangle BGF, how many are there? Again, 1, 2, 3. Yes or no? 1 plus 2 plus 3. How many are there in total? 6. Similarly, in triangle C, E, F. How many are there, ma? 1 plus 2 plus 3. 1 plus 2 plus 3. How many are there, ma? 6.
6.
3 is anta nahi? All together.
18.
That's 89. 18. That's also a triangle. Yes. Triangle.
GEF.
A triangle is GEF. GEF is one triangle. And after that, triangle ABC.
Triangle. Yes, sir.
Triangle. A, B, C is equal to 1. So, if one is equal to 8 plus
20,
that is equals to 20 triangles. Please copy this. Super, ma. Here, 1, 2. 1, 2. How many are there, ma? Triangle A, E, F. How many are there? Three. How three, sir? How three, sir?
One plus three.
Similarly, triangle B, E, G. Enama? 1 plus 2 again? How many?
Yes, sir.
Again, triangle C, G, F. Enama? 1 plus 2. Enna idi? 3 ayine. అన్ని కలిపితే నైన్ అయినాయి అవునా సార్ ను
yes
అది కాకుండా
yes sir
ఇది ఒక ట్రయాంగిలా ఇక్కడ రాస్తున్నా P Q R ఇప్పుడు చూడండి ట్రయాంగిల్ E P Q ఒకటి ట్రయాంగిల్ E F R is one triangle. Triangle QRG okati avuna. Similarly triangle EFG okati enna ayyandi ippadiki 49 atlane triangle ABC. Now tell me how many triangles are there? 9 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. 9 plus 5. Ante, 9 plus 5. One second, ikkada 4 raavali, edo miss ayyindi. One second. Somewhere we are missing. Here, malli first undi cheptunna. Ikkada 9 triangles ayipoyinayi. Here we got 9 triangles. Edi, idi, idi, idi. With this we got 9 triangles. Okay guys. After that, we have EPQ is one triangle. Similarly, QRG, another triangle. Similarly, PFR, another triangle. Similarly, PQR, another triangle. And EFG, another triangle. And finally, the big triangle ABC. Yes or no? So altogether how much? 9 plus 4 plus 2. Any? 9 plus 4 and 13 plus 2. 15 triangles. Total number of triangles is equal to. Please copy this. Therefore, your total number of triangles is equal to. Okay, please copy. Till here, we have discussed squares separately, number of counting rectangles separately, counting squares and rectangles together we have learned, and we have learned triangles together and separately, combined triangles we have learned. Now we are going to learn box plus triangles. We are going to learn box plus triangles. Now we are going to learn box plus triangles. This is very important. Okay? Chalo, let us do the first question. Let us solve the first question, mind. Write the heading box plus triangles. The first question is like this. Please copy it. This is the first question. Please copy it. Second question. Second question is this. Please copy this, sorry. Second is this question. Third question is this. Third question is. In this, we need to find the number of triangles. Next, fifth question. Question is this. Please try to copy all the questions now. All these options. Try to solve all these questions. Guys, he has solved, Priya Bhavana has solved this question like this. Ila oka triangle ochindi. Individual ga 4 triangle. 4 plus 4 enta? 8 triangle. 8 triangle she called. But I don't suggest this method. I'll give you very simple method. See here, very simple method. After telling that method, you will say you will really shocked. You will get shocked. See here. The trick is write numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are there, ma? How many are there? 4, na? What is the highest number? What is the highest number?
4.
4, na? Simply 4 into 2 you write down. How much? 4. Answer.
80.
Here also, write numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many are there, ma?
6 into 2.
Into 2. Write down. 12. Over. What about this? Write down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many are there, ma?
16.
8 into 2. 16. Answer. Over. Interesting?
Yes, sir.
What about the last? Again, you have to do same. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many triangles are there?
16.
4 into 2. How many are there? 16.
16.
But you have to look at when we add these two figures, two boxes, are we getting any new triangle? Yes, we are getting, sir. What is that new triangle, sir? This is one triangle. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is another triangle.
Yes, sir.
Common triangles. Here only box alone, common triangle here only.
Yes, sir.
So that means plus 2. So totally how many triangles are there? 18 triangles.
18.
Please note. For this figure, 18 triangles are there here. Understand? Here A, B, C, P, Q, R. A, B, C oka triangle, P, Q, R oka triangle. Abe irundu. So 16 plus 2. Common triangles you have to check. Whenever you are getting two boxes mixed, joined together, you have to find the number of triangles in first box. You have to find the number of triangles in the second box. And when they join together, are we getting any new triangle that you have to look at? If you are getting a new triangle, then you have to add them also. Clear? Is this
clear? Yes, sir.
Please copy it.